to my channel. This is Analyn again, and welcome to Analyn's Journey. And if you don't know me yet, or if you are new to my channel and you just like accidentally click on this channel, don't forget to click like. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. I have a story about lumpia. So you know, my husband Kyle love lumpia. That's the reason why he loved me a lot, because I love to make lumpia, and that's one of my favorite food. So today's video, I'm going to make lumpia, as I mentioned it earlier. Oh my goodness, again. And all right guys, let's go and let's start it. Our main ingredients, of course, this is the ground pork, and I got how many, 2.5 pounds, and I have here the wrapper. Where is the lumpia wrapper? And today I'm going to put a celery, onion, and I have a sweet mini pepper. Your lumpia is not complete without a carrot, of course. Then cabbage. So now we're going to proceed slicing. That is the boring part of doing lumpia for me. Okay, slicing. Before I'm going to slice all the vegetables, let's take a look. This is the mini pepper, onion, carrot, cabbage, and celery. Let's start slicing. Alrighty, let's go ahead and slice this celery. Next is our onions. And sweet na maliliit na pepper. There you go. The cabbage. There we go. At ang ating carrot. Sana may natutunan kayo kung paano ko ikakat ang ating carrot. Dahil medyo mahirap talaga siya, but look at that. It's easy or not? Comment down below. After I slice all the veggies, take a look. Next is we are going to put our pork, our ground pork. I bought my ground pork in different companies. That's why it's not the same color. But that's not a problem. As long as it's fresh, then there we go. Add an egg. One and two eggs. Laurel seasoned salt. And the Old Bay seasoning. I'm sorry, I don't know how to measure. It's really hard to measure. This is the way I cook. And breadcrumbs. Pepper. Lastly, a salt. Mix them together and set that aside.
So I'm back. Did you enjoy watching my cutting and mixing? Comment down below. So I've already done cutting all of the vegetables ingredients, and together with the ground pork, together with it, I mix on it. And now let's go ahead and let's start our wrapping.
In this separate bowl, let's beat a one egg like that and set that aside. And now let's prepare our lumpia wrapper or our egg roll wrapper. I-separate natin sila isa't isa para hindi tayo mahihirapan. At itabi na yan. Mag-umpisa na tayo. And this is the way I wrap my lumpia. Napaka-easy lang talaga siya. Sundin niyo lang ako. Tiwala lang kayo. Ayan. Madali lang yan. Promise. Yan. Okay. Ulitin natin. There you go. Yan. Ayan. You've got it. O diba, ang dali lang? Para lang tayo naglalaro. Then we have perfect lumpia. There you go. Alrighty, this is my first layer. In order not to stick each other, lalagyan natin ng clean wrapper. And let's go back to wrapping. Ayan, natapos rin ako. Now, in this bag, this is my old lumpia, the number 2. And aside from that, I had number 1. And this is number 2, so I'm going to write down number 2 para sila yung mauunang lutuin. By the way, itong ginawa natin ngayon, ilalagay ko muna yan sa freezer. Tapos, pag frozen na sila, saka ko pa lang sila itatransfer sa bag at ilelevel ko naman sila ng number 3 para alam natin na sila ay yung last natin ginawa. And now let's go ahead and put this batch number 3 lumpia to the freezer.
I hope you learned something from my lumpia recipe today. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to click the notification button so that you will be notified every time I upload my video. And don't forget, you're beautiful, amazing, one of a kind.